Here's how to make rice paper dumplings. I had some filling left from my previous kimchi dumpling post, so I made rice paper dumplings. Cut the rice paper into four equal pieces. Take two pieces and set aside the remaining sheets. Soak both pieces in warm water and place one on top of the other to create two-layer wrappers. Place a teaspoon of the filling in the center and fold in all three points to create a rounder edge. Take the two sides and fold in the middle and seal together. It helps to place your fingers inside on each side of the wrapper to prevent sticking together while you make the pleats. Fold in a few pleats towards the center on each side of the wrapper and shape. Take the next two pieces of rice paper and repeat. I only soak and wrap one dumpling at a time as the wrappers get too soft and sticky to fold once they're wet. And if you see any gaps while folding, just pinch together. For a simpler option, just fold the sides together. You can also twist the edges for another option. Place the wrapped dumplings on plastic wrap and coat with oil or cooking spray to prevent sticking. You can either pan fry them in oil or steam as I showed in the previous kimchi dumpling recipe. And I also made the same dipping sauce. This is a great gluten-free option for dumplings, and this week I'll be showing you other methods of making dumplings.